Jed Norum and Buck Davenport.
All right, Super Pro no bots
leading
here.
The way, Davenport and the Camaro right hits on a 670 dial-in for
Let's
Davenport.
See.
641 for Kip Norum.
To get a good view here.
The elected official, the politician, the town trustee, and the city of Byron. 641 dial-in for Norum on the left-hand side.
So we're in eliminations here.
Well, the name of the game is this. You have a dial-in. The dial-in is basically a prediction. For example, this next pair right here, Ricky Pena, he'll predict in the left-hand side that his Chevy 2, the Rum Runner, is going to run a 6:46 elapsed time. Chad Cannon, meanwhile, the Camaro has a 6:39 dial on the right-hand side. The difference in the dial-in is the head start for the slower car. So Ricky Pena is going to get a head start. 7/100ths of a second. You want to be the first car across the finish line without going quicker than that dial. If you go quicker, that's called a breakout. If both cars go under, that's a double breakout.
Right side runs dead on.
6:39 and 1:07, dead on three.
Down to the finish line.